A North Shore lawmaker wants to put the brakes on traffic cameras. He's pushing a constitutional amendment to get rid of them across Louisiana. But as Paul Murphy reports, getting it on the ballot won't be easy.
The city of New Orleans has a network of nearly 80 traffic cameras. They can automatically detect speeding, red light, and other violations. If you're caught on camera breaking the rules of the road, you could receive a ticket in the mail with fines up to $235.
And unfortunately, what they're doing is they're filling the budget gaps in Orleans Parish.
State Representative Paul Hollis from Mandeville thinks the traffic camera programs, now in place in about 8 municipalities across Louisiana, are a scam.
They hide behind this belief that they're going to create, you know, safer roads, but that's not it. It's all about a money grab, and that's unfortunate.
Hollis filed a proposed resolution for the upcoming session, letting voters decide on a constitutional amendment banning traffic cameras. He admits it will be difficult getting the votes needed to put the measure on the ballot.
A constitutional amendment requires a two-thirds vote out of both the House as well as the Senate. And so that threshold is going to be very tough.
We talked with voters about the proposal.
I don't think that's a very good idea. I think the drivers here are already relatively reckless.
We go too fast as it is anyway, and I think if we're not speeding, then we don't need to worry about the cameras.
I don't think we need them, and I find them annoying.
You're not always aware of where they are or where they aren't, and I just don't think it's fair for the drivers.
Hollis has also filed a bill to prohibit the splitting of traffic camera fines with a private entity.
These monies, great portion of it goes to these companies that are outside of Louisiana.
In New Orleans, about 30% of the fines go to the Arizona-based Vera Mobility, which has the city contract to run the cameras. Paul Murphy, Eyewitness News.
Well, traffic camera fines generate an estimated $25 million a year in New Orleans. We've reached out to the city and are awaiting comment.